I'm a grown man. I had to learn a hard lesson as a grown man. Sometimes men, we don't want to admit defeat. We don't want to walk away. I'm in the toy store, toy shopping for my little girl. I didn't see nothing that I like. I turn and get ready to walk off. But in my haste to turn, I accidentally bumped a big ass dude standing behind me. Now I'm grown, so I apologize. I said, excuse me, bruh, I ain't even see you right there. You have a good one. And I made my way on down the aisle, but behind me, I heard, you better watch where you're going, bitch. I was like, what? You want to run that by me again, player? He said, you heard me. Watch where you're going, bitch. I got to dead the situation right then. Because I walked in the store, zero bitches. I'm not going to leave two of his bitches. With, but I ain't never been nobody's bitch, you understand me? And if we got a problem, come see me, homie. And I left my face toe up. Cause usually that works. Usually. Oh, buddy, get the hooping and hollering. What you wanna do? What you wanna do? So now I got the fight. You can call me two bitches, now you're loud talking to me all in the store. Hell no, line it up, get it together. So I got mine together. And he cocked his way in there. Willing to tell y'all I had never seen nothing like that ever before in my life. I looked up to see what it was. He brought it down real hard in the forehead. You know what I hit? Like with the butt of your hand, like right in between your eyebrows. Now I was woozy as hell. I ain't gonna lie, he had stumbled me. He had stumbled me up against the wall. And I fixed my glass when I looked up. He had a brand new away number. Pow! Here in the same spot. Boys was accurate as hell. He was precise with it. So now I'm getting ready to tackle him, but now it's three of his ass. So I can't decide on which one I'm gonna go for. And right before I got the one in the middle, he tricked me and got it ready again. I don't know why I looked up, but I did. Pow! Got him right down in the same damn spot on my forehead. I didn't know what else to do. I just balled up and blew the whistle until the chaperone came again. I don't like how y'all judging me. I'll tell you what I did do though. I stole his move. And what you do when you lose the fight, you take what they did to win, add it to your repertoire. You mess with me now, I get that thing ready for you from here. I don't play no games. I'm 12-0 since that. I don't count that as no loss. He had special needs, he was super strong, he jumped me. Learn yourself. You got to learn yourself.
All that I want.